Howdy.
War now.
All right. What should we do now? There's a question mark here. I wonder what that is. Let's go check it out. Someone's coughing. Wait, it must be somewhere here, right?
Ain't nobody got a heart.
Hmm? Where? Oh, here. Sure.
Sure. I'm so happy. I ain't had a friend in a long time. Long time. My last friend died. Or my fault. They said it was, but they was wrong. It's fun being with you, mister. Can I hold you a second, mister? Can I?
Well, yeah, what do you want? Oh, solve it. Okay.
Okay, just quickly.
That's so good.
Arthur, you have such a good soul.
Oh, we used to hold each other in the war.
Okay.
You got sad eyes, mister. Like you seen.
Okay, enough. Okay, are you gonna follow me now?
Remember with kindness.
He is. Okay. Let's go check out this question mark.
Sorry about my friend. I'd make a loud noise to wake him, only my friend here might mistake it for gunfire and shoot me.
Huh?
Who's your friend there?
This is Jim Boy Calloway. The Jim Boy Calloway.
Who?
The gunslinger. Fastest left-handed draw that ever drew breath. He once killed 14 men in a fight at Lucy Hollow.
What are you waiting for?
How do you mean?
Well, I reckon right now, kill him yourself.
I don't want to kill him. I want to deify him. He's a god. I'm trying to write his biography.
How's that going?
I think I prefer the duel. Either I kill him and be able to be Baltimore's finest ever gunslinger, or he'd kill me and I could be set free from ever having to speak to him again.
Well, you're starting to understand something very important.
What's that?
The joys of gunslinging. It's win-win, freedom or glory.
That's brilliant. I'm gonna write that down, if I may.
Be my guest.
What's your name?
I don't have a name.
But you are a gunslinger.
Not really. I mean, folks who need shooting, I try and shoot in the back. All that other stuff, it's, well, bunk.
But you fought duels.
Once upon a time, I may have.
And you ain't interested in fame?
I don't think so.
Strange. But you like fortune.
I need money, sure.
Okay, then forgive me, mister, if I seem a little desperate. I am a little desperate. This book, I've got to make a thing of it, and, well, there's a whole list of gunfighters. Legends, every last one. Emmett Granger, Flacco Hernandez, Billy Midnight, Black Bell.
Never heard of him.
Maybe you can go and speak to them. Ask them about Calloway. Any of them get uppity... Shoot him. I can't believe I just said that, but...
You want me to go and find some sad, deluded fools like him, ask if he was the greatest, and then if they get uppity, shoot him?
Does sound a lot worse than it did in my head.
What's your pain?
Well, a lot. Half the proceeds of the book, if you help me get it written.
I'll see what I can do.
Ha! Oh, get photos.
Okay.
And there are notes on the back of those portraits that should lead you to him.
I'll see what I can find out.
I imagine we'll be stuck here upon your return. Here are some other flop house.
Okay. He's safe.
Hello, mister.
Well, hello.
Hey there.
Which one's our horse? Is this our horse? It is our horse. do I pat you?
You're okay, boy.
Hey. Let's see what else we can do in the town. Now that we're here, what's this one? Ooh, we can do some bounties. I wanna follow the story first.
What's your problem?
Let's do the yellow quest first. Who's that? What you want?
Could use some help finding my way home. I can't make heads or tails of where I'm at. I live in front of the saloon next to the freight station. You know if I'm heading in the right direction?
Sure. Just head over that way. You'll get home fine.
Thank you, mister. Certainly do appreciate it. Certainly do.
I like how the carriage waited for us. Thanks for that. Hope you can make it. And don't fall under the carriage. Right.
Hey there.
Hi, how's it going?
Oh, it's real good, thanks.
Come on in.
Where is the... Oh, it's not here.
Thank you.
Oh wait, it's inside here.
Drink up, ladies!
Hey, alright, there we go. Oh, Arthur, come here. Come over here, I want you to meet our friends.
Pleased to meet you.
Well, ain't you just a tough as teak mountain man?
Oh, you be quiet, Anastasia. Anyone can tell this one is a pussy cat.
Exactly. Yes, he's a pussy cat. Ain't that so, Arthur?
Whatever you say. How much you cost, anyway?
Well, ain't that a nice way to talk to a lady?
Oh, I didn't know I was talking to a lady.
Excuse me.
Well, I must say, you got a fine way with the women, amigo.
Yeah, regular dandy and a charmer. Where's Bill?
Oh, man. I dread to think about it. Hey. There he is.
Watch where you're going.
Take it easy,
are you about
pal?
To kiss that guy or punch him?
Oh, and we have our answer.
Okay, we're fighting, I guess. You know, most of the time when we start a mission, or even in between, it just feels like we're watching a movie instead of playing a game. It's like we're playing this movie. In between. Okay, come on. What am I pressing? Pressing R? Thanks. Give me back my hat. Now, do we have to fight all of them?
Hit someone.
You hit someone. Oh, teamwork, okay. That's a boss.
Come here, you little
I had about enough. He didn't even flinch. Oops. Can feel our bones breaking on his ribs.
You want some too, huh?
Well, that's certainly not a good start in the city. Be thrown out of a saloon through the window. Oh, we miss of killing someone. Okay. It's with these two. Come, Arthur. I really don't want to kill him, though. Oh, he is gonna kill us. See, even this looks like a scene from the movie. Not really playing, because everything's scripted. It's nice, though. Okay. Enough is enough. Kick his ass. I have a scene from the Game of Thrones in my mind. Don't touch my eyeballs. Okay, enough though. I think he got a point. Arthur?
Stop.
Please, I beg you, stop. Come, sir. You won the fight already, surely that's enough.
What business is it of yours?
No business. No business, sir, but please, I beg you.
Okay, not scary at all. Something just fell off the wall. Okay.
Making new friends again, I see, Arthur.
Look who we found sniffing about.
Josiah Trelawney.
The very same.
Well, I thought you'd gone to New York.
And miss all this glamour. You must be joking.
How are you?
Well, quite well indeed. I went to Blackwater looking for you gentlemen. You're not very popular there, it seems. Ah! Javier and Charles. I've missed you. And Bill, looking as well as can be. Gentlemen, always...
And look at poor Arthur in the mud.
You're right.
Why is it always you, Arthur?
In Blackwater.
We left a lot of money there.
And young Sean, it seems.
Sean, you found him.
Yes, I have. He's being held by some bounty hunters, trying to see how much money the government will pay them. I know he's in Blackwater, but there's talk of them moving.
Well, if we step foot in Blackwater, well, then we're dead men for sure.
There'll be Pinkertons all over the place, but if he's alive, we gotta try.
Yeah, of course.
It's you they want, Dutch.
Always is. Charles, go find out what you can, carefully. Josiah, take Javier. Arthur, go get yourself cleaned up. Join them when you're ready.
What about me?
Well, exactly. What about you?
What does that mean?
Oh, Bill, come on.
That's not enough. Not nearly good enough. No, but excuse me. I wonder if we can come back to that saloon. What's gonna happen if we come back? There's no one there. This is ours. Did we kill him by? Well, no, I did not mean to. The first time I played it, I just got up on any horse here because it looks so similar to our horse. Here it is. Then people started chasing me. It's like, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to.
Okay, boy.
Oh, hey, doggy. Which one's
You okay, boy?
Oh, cute. I wonder. What? Are you coming with us now? Okay, that's just not a mission. Ooh, so many. Oh, I'm so excited about this map. Okay, let's go back to the... to our camp. Why not?
Not a thing happens round here without an O'Driscoll saying so. Understand me?
O'Driscoll?
No need for threats. I ain't quarrelsome.
Keep going! That's it. Off your trot. We'll be sure to keep a bullet warm for you.
What's this?
Well, hey there, partner.
Hello, Mister. Oh, it's a leg. The fuck? Yes, horse, I know. Not the horse. What the? Look on my works. The fuck? Creepy. Blood leads here, I guess. What is this? Okay, must have set it here. I wonder if this is that a mission that we can pick up? Yes, it is. Oh, it's a note. Oh, no. Oh, that's a very bad end.
Ooh. You poor bastard.
Yep. What's that? Me. Okay. Yeah, we've got a creepy mission. Nice. Okay, horsey, let's go. Let's get away from this place. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, maybe we can hunt something for Mr. Fat Guy name? Pearson. Are there any deer around here?
Yeah.
Surely. Oh, it's so beautiful. Evening. For like few more hours of this game, I'll be speaking like, "Howdy, Mister." Oh shit! I got distracted.
No.
Okay, we're gonna follow them.
Easy there.
All I need is a hat. Like, "Howdy, Mister." Where did they go? Is the horse reacting to the sound of the train? Would it? That would be pretty cool. He's not happy about going through the through the high bush. I like this horse. I see it. Can I see it? Are you pooping? So far. Okay. think we got one. Oh, it's still alive. No!
Easy.
Wait. No, you're still alive. I'm so sorry. Oh, that's heartbreaking. No. Just gonna take it to the camp. What? You can't fit in there. Come on. Hey, that was very enthusiastic. Where's the kitchen again? Over there. Can I not give it to you now?
You know, these hides and furs can also be done up into coats and boots and such. Beyond my skills, but there's a trapper that travels around these parts, Canadian feller.
I'm expecting a nice stew in the morning. Let's go sleep.
Yeah, damn shame.
What am I hearing in the back? Who's complaining so much? Miss Grimshaw?
Good morning, Arthur.
Okay there, Dutch?
Yeah. When are you going to meet Trelawney and the others? If there's a chance to get to Sean.
I know. I'm on it, I promise.
Yeah, we have so many missions, Dutch. Just, we'll get there, okay? Now let's see this too fast.
Good morning, Arthur.
Good morning.
Starting to look like home.
It's taking shape.
Good work, Miss Grimshaw.
No? Can't have it? Oh, we can.
Good morning, Arthur.
Morning, Abigail.
Hey there.
Oh no, don't drop it. Aye. Wrong button. I'm sorry. I dropped it. Okay. Let's see what the Driscoll's doing.
Please.
Speak. Don't cry, boy. Speak. About your gang.
I can't.
Boy.
Whoa, hold your horses there. It seems the cat has got our friend here's tongue. I was thinking Mr. Williamson could have a word.
You ready to talk, boy?
I told you, mister. I told all of you. I don't know nothing, okay? They ain't no friends of mine. I just been ridden with them for a while.
Horseshit. You see, we heard that part, so how about you tell the truth?
Dutch, what do you want me to do?
Hurt him, so the next time he opens his mouth, it is to tell us what is going on.
No.
Who am I kidding? One of O'Driscoll's boys couldn't open his mouth, but he'd tell a lie. screw it. Let's just have some fun. Huh? Geld him.
Oh, yeah! What's he doing? Where's he going?
Oh, don't worry.
Is that what I think it is?
Just gonna cause you trouble. You know, in Imperial Rome, eunuchs was among the happiest and most loyal of courtiers.
Oh, no, you're kidding me, right?
Of course.
You sick bastard! Oh, what do you want from me?
Well, you are gonna talk. The only question is now or after we got these little fellas off.
Okay, listen. I know where old Driscoll is holed up, and you're right. He don't like you any more than you like him. He's at Six Point Cabin. I'll take you there. Serious, I don't like him. I mean, I like him even less than I like you, no offense.
Oh, none taken.
Okay then, partner. Why don't you take a few of us up there right now? I got this, Dutch. Should be fun. All right, you. Come on. Let's go.
Gild it.
Let's both hope you ain't trying to trick us, O'Driscoll.
It was chickens.
O'Driscoll.
You sure as shit was.
John, Phil, come here.
We got a social call needs making. Where are we heading?
We're up into the hills behind Valentine. I'll show you.
John, you take this little rattlesnake with you. Any nonsense, kill him.
Sure.
You're gonna pay your buddies our respects.
He taking us to Combe?
That's what he says. Come on.
I'm taking you to him. Look, I'll give you more directions when we're close. But if I know where we are, it's up past Valentine.
All right, I'll leave.
All the horses are so dirty. We really need to do that mission with the horses.
Saddle with an old Driscoll. Who'd have thought?
How many times I gotta say? I ain't an old Driscoll.
You sure look like one, and you smell like... God damn! You smell like one, too.
I smell like horse shit.
That's your fault. You left it hanging on the tree for like a week.
Morgan! You got throwing knives in your saddlebag. Doug said that you might... I was asked to give them, and I'm doing you the further courtesy of telling you about it.
Next time you want to give me something, how about you give it to me instead of hiding it somewhere, hoping the opportunity comes up to mention it?
Last goddamn favor I do you.
Hey, if I got my bearings, it's over here. Yeah, I know this country. Take this track up through the rocks.
How you holding up, Tom?
Fine. Still ain't right, but I'm fine.
You damn well should be after all that bed rest.
Hey, all right. Abigail wouldn't let me up. You know her. She won't be reasoned with.
Well, when you was having a failure of reason, hiding behind your woman, the way you were getting shot at.
And I'd do the same for you, if you was in a bad way.
I hope so, but I fear you don't know how to help anyone, except in yourself.
You see, O'Driscoll, if this is how he treats his friends, imagine what he does to his enemies.
I got an inkling of what you all do to your enemies when you put those gelding tongs to my parts.
Bill, you still got those tongs?
I got a knife. Won't be so clean, but it'll do the job.
Keep that in your mind, young fella. Right at the forefront of it.
I swear, I promise, I am taking you to Combe as best as I can. You'll see, I'll make good.
Can we talk to him? No,
those
oops.
Head
damn it, Arthur.
Sorry.
Save your horses. We gotta climb, boys.
You know, you all ain't that different from the O'Driscolls.
What did you just say?
I've been watching you all these weeks, and,
you've been tied to a tree. You don't know nothing about this gang.
Yeah, well, I'd say you don't know much about the O'Driscolls. But maybe I know more about you than you know about them. And I know all about them, so...
Tell us then, how are we like those mongrel dogs?
You're outlawed like them. You're out to survive like them. You live rough. You live hard.
fighting the law, nature. You're out for yourselves.
See? This is why you're an O'Driscoll, O'Driscoll. You're out to survive. We're out to live. Free. Colm's a sneak thief and a killer. Dutch is more like a teacher.
From where I've been, you just look the same as all.
And you looked, but you ain't seen.
John, shut that boy up.
Enough out of you.
Boss, we're almost on. Now, who knows if this son of a bitch we got with us is talking true.
Okay, now cut left up here. We go down the hill into the forest.
Easy.
We're going in quiet. Taking them out as we find them. Trying not to set things off. But if we do, we move quick and hard. We settle this like we know how, okay?
Okay by me.
It's only three of us, though.
All right, then.
Through the trees here. Close. I'd leave your horses the other side of this clearing.
I'll get my guns off my horse, and I'm ready.
Easy, Bill. Quiet.
What do we have here? You have a shotgun? That's it. Okay. I'll put this one on the back. We can? No.
This is it. The cabin's just the other side of this hill.
Okay. Off your horses. Let's go.
You gonna get them knives?
Yes.
I said easy.
And knives. Oh, we have the knives. Okay. Wow, we have everything that we could. A shotgun and the bow, guns.
Remember, I'm watching you every moment.
I ain't gonna shop you now. Come on.
You'll die, boy. But you'll lose your ball first.
Jesus Christ. Just over the ridge.
Okay, get down.
The cabin's in the clearing down there. There'll be a bunch of fellers hiding out there, too.
Are these fellas armed?
Armed? Drunk? Wary of strangers, yep.
And Colm O'Driscoll?
He'll be holed up in his cabin. Be passed out, booze blind, likely as not.
Hey, over there. Someone's coming.
So, who's gonna tell him we ain't got nothing for the pot?
It's quite a few of them.
The fella that spooked the game, I reckon.
I'm gonna drain it. I'll catch up.
No, we ain't gonna fall for that. We're gonna wait so you can tell him yourself.
Yeah.
If anyone's actually gonna shoot the messenger, it'd be that mean son of a bitch.
Yes, sir.
Come on, shake it off.
Come on. What are we doing about the pisser, Morgan? One by the tree.
You got him?
I got him.
Well. Okay, Bill, you go. Yours, but... I'm gonna check. Well, we still have to get rid of the other two, so... Ah, maybe we're supposed to use the knives.
Morgan, the next two. What's the plan?
Hurry up already.
We're gonna... try with knife. Oh, no, actually... Yeah.
Let's get close to these two. Make no mistakes here.
That's what the knife's for.
When we're there... We move at the same time.
Okay, come, Bill. Can I?
What the hell is this?
Kill the other one. Oh, okay. Sure. Can I grab whatever's on him in the meantime? Okay, Arthur, crouch. Let's keep going. Ooh, I love the stealthy missions.
Feather on the log. What are we doing about him?
You go.
Take him quiet.
Which one on the left? This one? Hey,
get your hands dirty for a change.
There's so many of them.
Jesus.
Jeez.
Okay. Now what? We're at the perimeter.
Let's go.
Time to move on them. You ready? 'Cause I'll ever be.
Let's go.
Oh,
that's what we're doing now? Oh, you got shot in the balls. Oh shit. Guys, are you shooting or is it just me? Where? Oh, there you are. Oh, there's a lot of them. Oh. Let's choose this one. Let's draw a bit. No, actually, this one's better. That's it. Okay, let's check the cabin. Surely that's gonna be someone in there, right? Oh, yep.
You alright?
Sure.
Go, Kieran!
Come on, Driscoll. He ain't here. You set us up.
Come here! What?
You set us up.
No, I didn't.
You did. Carmel Driscoll ain't here.
He was here, I swear. If I was setting you up, I wouldn't have saved your life.
It's a good point, Arthur.
All right, then. Go on. Get out of here.
Hey?
I won't kill you.
No, I didn't set you up.
Get lost.
Shit, lost.
I'm letting you run away. Now go on. Get out of here.
That's as good as killing me. Out there, without you, Carmel Driscoll's gonna lose his mind about this.
So?
So I'm one of you now.
Give me a break. All right, then. But I'm warning you.
Oh, hey, I know.
Come on, let's get to camp.
So you got the cash, then?
What cash?
Yeah, it's usually some cash. In the chimney.
I'll check it. Rest of you boys, get to camp, quick.
See, Arthur? Yeah, I ain't so bad.
Bill, you tell Dutch old Kieran ain't worth killing just yet.
Right you are.
Let's see what we can find here. That looks like a lot of bullets. Just ammo. Yeah, it is. Oh, just on the floor. Oh, wow. So much money. Someone was playing cards. That shotgun is nice, too. Wow, look at the size of this. Oh, 600? It's a lot. And there's a nice shotgun. I wonder if it's good. Yeah. Was that the part of our mission? What do you want me to do? Oh, this and this. Okay. Gee, if you only read them what's on the screen, then maybe they would help you playing. That looks nice, actually. Okay, I guess we're keeping it. Okay, more ammo. Nice. Got some rackets to play. And that's about it. Well, what made that sound? Was that you? What are you? Oh, hi, horsey.
Easy, easy. Easy now. Let me have a look at you.
Oh, you're gone. What are you? What? Where's my horse? I was gonna have a bond with this wild horse, but I guess not, because we're just running. Whoops. Don't die. Yep. We are being hunted. See what's in this hut right here. Sometimes you can encounter very interesting conversations or side quests if we only check all the huts and meet all the people. Let's see. You wait, boy. Sorry. Cornwall. Can you guess? Whoa.
No harm done. Morning to you.
Didn't even see you down there. Okay, there's nothing to do here. Sorry, horse. Don't mind me.
Hey there, mister.
Hey there.
Oh, it's our friend.
Hello.
Hey there.
Howdy.
Hi there, mister.
Okay, we do need to make that. Where is it?
Hey, mister.
Well, howdy.
Whoop.
Easy now. Yeah.
Who is it?
Coming in.
business in the hotel?
Yeah, maybe not yet.
What?
Only when I see you.
Only when I see you.
I thought we could keep what we took from O'Driscoll, but I guess not. Alright. Now. It's a pretty horse, this one. The black one. Let's talk to Hosea.
Hosea?
You want to go hunting?
Yes, I do.
What are you hunting? An elephant?
I wish. No. I saw a sniper. Huge bear. One of the biggest I ever saw. I reckon nearly 1,000 pounds.
Yeah, never mind. I don't want to go hunting anymore.
But you need me to come with you.
Of course. Let's go.
Where are we heading exactly?
Do we need to?
Near the Dakota River. Might take a day or two.
I could do it.
A day or two?
Oh, me too. It's been a rough couple of weeks. You need anything?
I don't think so. I got all I need.
Let's go then. So you still ain't replaced Boadicea?
Nah, I miss her. She was quite a horse. This one's okay, but ain't no Boadicea.
I've been meaning to offload this big Shire horse for a while now. Unruly bastard.
Where'd you get him?
Some big loudmouth bastard tried to rob me. Was out riding, so I... Well, you know how it is.
I see.
Let's take him to Valentine. It's on the way, sort of. There's a decent dealer there. We'll unload him. You can buy yourself a new horse. Put your saddle on him. Let's get going.
Okay.
Okay. But I do kind of like this horse.
There's nothing wrong with two horses. And the specials always have the best ones.
I guess you're right.
Yeah, I can take a break.
This is going to be fun, Arthur.
You won't throw me?
No, he's an angel. If I'm near him.
Nasty little look in his eyes.
Oh, don't be rude about this magnificent creature.
He's big.
Big feller.
All right, let's head into town. No bar fights, please. I heard about that.
I'll do my best.
We're heading out. Might be gone a couple of days. They got a good range of horse tack at the Valentine stables. Some beautiful saddles. I used to have a real nice one.
Yeah, what happened to that?
Got stolen outside that saloon in Deer Creek.
Ah, I remember now. Just about.
I'm sorry.
Into a long day.
I'm sorry, Mr. Yes. Turkey.
Remember? Mac went crazy.
Whoops.
Threatened to kill the whole town. And Davey was passed out so cold we left him there. Came back in the next day and he woke up, started right back drinking again.
I'll miss those boys.
Jenny, too. She had some spark, that girl.
It must be pretty hard on Lenny. You could tell he was sweet on her.
Well, yep. Lenny and Jenny could never have worked. That's like Arthur and Martha, or Bill and Phil.
Yeah, maybe you're right. Does feel a bit like our luck died with them, too.
Nonsense. We'll be all right. Just need some money to get back on our feet.
I hope so. You found a way to offload those Cornwall bonds yet?
Not yet. They're still very hot. Need to be done right. I have a couple of leads I'm looking into. Don't let that big bastard get the better of you there, Arthur.
He's all right.
Whoops, what did I do? I meant to calm him down.
Yeah, good boy.
Stables are just up ahead.
Sirloin will put a smile on your man's face, guaranteed.
All right, go sell that big brute.
Okay.
Buy yourself a horse.
Okay.
I'm going off to the general store. Get a few things to lure that bear out with.
See you then.
Meet you back here in a bit.
Hey. How can I help you?
I'm in the market for a new horse. Something strong and fast.
Yeah, well, you're in the right place. I got some beauties in at the moment. Yeah. And yeah, what about this one here? Yeah, you looking to sell?
I sure you. You got papers?
No. No papers.
Well, of course, that's going to affect what I can pay. But your luck's in. I got a fella who's been looking for a decent workhorse like this for a while. He'll pay a good price. Otherwise, I can always stable him here for you. Here, take a look.
It's buying horses, but it was like buying cars at some time. What do you need? Okay, so we're gonna sell this one. Buying. So what do we have? Morgan, which is okay speed. $15 only. And then we have... Oh. Of course I want the best one. The fastest one. I guess we'll take this one for now. Yeah. Ooh, what do we want to name him? I'll name him Saturn. Oh, maybe. Yeah. We'll take this one. Okay, so what do we need? A saddle, I guess. How much are they? Okay, let's look at the... Ooh, I like this one. This one looks very comfy. What's the difference? Let's take this one. Oh, shit, that was all my money. Okay, I guess that's it. Yeah, I don't like these guys. So either these, okay, fine. Well, I really need to sell stuff from now on. And, yeah. So this is what we have, right? Or this one? This one. And change the color so it matches. Oh, wait, what? So which one? This one? I see. This one's too expensive? Or what? Can we do it this one? Do long? Oh, but right. That costs money too? Oh, horse. That's it. I can't afford the long tail, don't we? Yeah, we can't.
Partner.
I have one carrot. That's all you got for the horse.
And a fine new horse.
I hope so.
Well, I don't sell anything other than good animals. You have my word on that. All right, let's see. Here are your papers. And on me, a new grooming brush and some treats.
Oh, we can ask because we couldn't afford it.
You treat this fellow well. I know he's gonna look after you just fine.
Not bad, Arthur. You happy?
I guess we'll see.
All right. No, no, come back, come back, come. Wait. Horsey. What are you doing? Come back.
Okay,
what are you doing? Like, nope. No thanks, this guy.
So what's this lake we're heading for?
It's
O'Cray's Run. Up in the mountains east of Cumberland Falls. I just hope I can remember how to get there.
Back into the mountains? I sure didn't figure on that.
But this time, we're doing the chasing.
Ooh, tall one. I like it.
So how are things with you and John?
Fine.
Ain't it about time you let it go now?
It was a year, Hosea. He ditched us for a goddamn year.
I've spoken to him many times. He knows he did wrong. He just wants to put it behind him.
I'm sure he does. Running off on that kid is one thing, but there's code. He knows that. He ain't Trelawney. Dutch and you pretty much raised him.
I know. But it's done. Has been for a while now.
Nobody else would have been welcomed back that easy after that long. And you know it.
Maybe. But please don't you put that to the test.
I never would.
So much story to this game. Gonna follow. Wow. Each of the characters connected in the story. What happened? There surely must be at least a few more games prior to this one. Showing us more. Still, all the missions are like movies.
I think we need to head right
like
up
we're
here.
Not doing much in between shooting. Still, it's so beautiful.
Yes, I remember this place, Moonstone Pond. We're going the right way. That's the lake there. Go. Oh. We made it. Let's loop around the other side.
Oh, look at it.
All right, boy. I should really be heading back over to Great Plains to see about Sean.
It's bounty hunters who've got him?
So Trelawney says. Javier and Charles have gone with him to scope it out.
Pretty dangerous going anywhere near Blackwater.
Right, but... he's alive, we gotta try.
Of course. Look there. Rabbits. Maybe we should catch one to cook.
Sure. Try and shoot one.
You don't want to use anything too powerful on a small animal. Ammo like that. Just ruin the meat. Best thing's a bow or a 22 caliber varmint rifle.
I have hunted rabbits before, you know.
Yes. And obliterated them with a shotgun, if I remember right.
Sounds like Arthur. Now, where did they go? What's wrong, horsey? Yeah, I don't see them. Oh, I see it. No! Freaking Arthur, that I've actually misclicked myself. Man's nav, yeah? Oh! The view. Imagine waking up to this thing. Mountains and lake like that. Ugh.
Good job. All right. Getting late. Reckon we should camp here.
Sure.
This one.
Then you get a set up.
I'm famished.
Cook that rabbit, then. They're delicious on an open fire like this.
Fine by me. You want some of this?
No, I'm fine. I don't like eating this late.
Okay. After all that.
I'm just not cooking more. Cook it all. For now. That's good enough.
Well, we better get some rest. I want to be up at first light to find this monster.
He better be worth all this drama.
The bear is around. Aren't you scared to be sleeping like that? You know? How?
Morning, Arthur. You ready?
Well, oh, give me a minute.
Coffee?
Yes, please. Sure.
There you go.
Oh, I love camping. I miss that. Just being in nature. Maybe not around bears and stuff, but...
we'll see if we can track him, but... We might
wake up
to, lay bait to, draw
to the sound of the water, like fish, string, or lake.
Also have a sweet tooth. A lot of fellas bait, then shoot from the trees, but I prefer to hunt on the ground. More dangerous. But we'll have a much better chance of getting a good shot in. And if he bolts, we can start right off after him. Can you mix up this bait for me while I finish packing this up? Fish, berries. I'll tie it up in that rag when you're done.
I hope you know what you're talking about.
I grew up in the mountains, Arthur. I was virtually weaned on bear meat.
Hmm?
Yep, so we can get going.
Well, I want to go up, but I can't seem to be able to press F. And I do not want to... Oh, is that what we're doing? Oops. Again. Duh. If only I listened to the cues in front. Okay. The horse is ready.
Okay, let's go.
Can I brush him? Yes, I can. Oh, nice and clean. Can I give you something? Do we have anything to give him? Cookies.
Come
sure.
On,
we'll try our luck down by the water. That's where I saw him last.
Okay.
How's that horse treating you?
So far, so good.
You know, I was in this area with Bessie years ago.
Really? I didn't know that. I imagine you still miss her.
Every day.
Did you two ever think about getting out of the light?
We did briefly. You don't remember? Guess you were still young. Didn't last long. I drifted back into it. She understood. She knew what I was.
I remember you not being around for a while, but well, things were looser back then.
Truth is, there's never really any getting out. And staying in, it's hard. You know that. But Bessie and I made it work. Why? You thinking about getting out?
Me? No, of course not.
Listen, if Dutch's grand plans work, and we can make enough money to go someplace new, really new, maybe we can all have a new start. Anyway, for now, let's try and chase ourselves a bear, shall we? Let's slip by the water here, see if he's been fishing again recently. Look for tracks, dung, bones, any sign of him.
Oh, it's right here. I don't see it.
Let's hope it's him.
So I have to...
Can you tell which way he went?
This way.
And now? There's a clue. A clue somewhere there. Oh, it's a fishy, okay.
Half-eaten fish here. Must have been left by our friend, I reckon.
Come on, see if there's anything.
Oh, keep going there. No, I didn't mean to You can put it back.
Something else on the ground, just here. There's shit here. Watch your step.
Looks real fresh. Reckon he's gotta be close.
Let's keep going.
I don't know if I took the shotgun from... Of course I didn't. It's just this one. Okay, somewhere there. Let's keep going.
Looks like the trail ends here.
Oh.
We lost him?
For now. A little optimism, Arthur.
Well, what do you think?
I think we split up in each look.
Either that or we could place bait here.
That could work. Which do you think?
Bait.
Let's bait here.
Fine by me.
After all,
Let's
we used
the bag
it.
Over there.
We created it.
By those boulders up ahead, looks like a good spot for it.
Which one's the bait? Yep. Just two? That's it? Okay. And now we wait.
1,000 pounds, you say?
More or less. Big scar down his face. Hey, did that bait look okay to you?
I think so. You're the expert.
Ready with your gun there?
I'm good. You okay? You seem nervous.
So do you. I'm fine. Let's just take a look at that bait.
Sure.
Come on.
We only just said it, Jose.
I know, but we need to do this right.
What's wrong with it?
What do you have here? Got your knife? Shit.
Oh.
Easy.
No! Are we dead? Jose, where are you at? Are you okay?
You're fine, old man.
He jumped on us, not you.
It's nothing. Nothing at all.
Thank you. I think. That was fun.
You know what, Arthur Morgan? I'm a little old and beaten up to be after the biggest game. You can have this.
What is it?
It's a map. A man in a bar gave it to me. Well, I stole it from him, but that's not the story. He said it told him where to find some real big animals.
Thank you.
It's a pleasure. You saved my life, Arthur. I think I'm going back to camp to lick my wounds. You coming, or you gonna track that monster? Well, you coming or not?
I think I'm gonna stay.
I'm gonna stick around here for a while.
I'll see you back at camp. Yeah.
Stick around for a bit. Maybe we can actually hunt him down. What's this? Oh, it's a carrot! Oh, thank God. Give me more. Give our horsey a carrot now. Hell yeah. Thank you. Yeah, I'm going for that. Let's just make sure we have a gun. We do not. Just take one from the horse. Which one's the sniper rifle? That one? Oh, we're taking everything with us, aren't we? I thought one of them looked like a sniper rifle. Or I guess not. No, we're keeping that one. Jesus, Arthur. Okay. Let's go. Oh, this one.
Alright. Looks like something. Looks way off.
Oh, there he is, there he is, there he is.
Stay back, man.
Okay, how much can I shoot him into? That's not good. Hi, bear. Oh, thank God it's in the bush. We can't see the skinning part. Oh! That was easy. Of course you come. I think with the amount of shots, I damaged the skin quite a bit. We'll see if we can sell it still. After all, it was a legendary animal. Veterans homestead. There's bunnies here. Oh yeah, because we killed the bunny, so that's why it shows now. Alright, let's go back. Trying. Okay, where are we? Okay, we're gonna go here. Sell the skin. I wonder if we can hit more than that. Like put more on the horse. Oh, do I have binoculars? Can you not? So, oh, that looks so nice. Now, where did that deer go? Oh, it's right here. Stool. Okay, so their skin is not the greatest. I see by the stars in the bottom left. Oh, maybe this one? No. What's this thing? Can you stop moving? Okay. You can actually hunt the animals with the best skin, judging by the stars on the bottom of the description. If there's three stars, it means it's gonna be worth the most. Yeah, see? Now this one has one. One. Oh, there was one with three. Okay, let's sneak up on them. Can I check the bird? Oh, it's a duck. Oh, look at the view. And where'd they go? The fuck? Oh, we're gonna write about it. Oh no, I'm gonna draw it. Yeah, nice, okay. So where did all the animals go? Oh. There we go. Oh, he's so quick. Over here. Right over here.
Hello. You new to these parts, sir? I'm a blow-in myself. Oh, I know those scars anywhere.
Hmm?
Looks like Baratti met his match at last. All right. So long. Something else?
Can you buy something?
Nothing quite like wearing your best day's work.
Oh, it's clothing. Okay. Oh, I don't want that. Okay, that's it. So, bear. What else can we do? Bison. Bull and what? And a boar. Okay. Oh, wait.
Quality hide makes the hardiest clothes around. Don't doubt it.
Nah. What are these? I'm gonna check what's this. Oh, we could have killed it.
Ooh. Okay there.
Let me see. This was a nice one. Fuck. Va piti. Oh no, not even that good.
You okay, boy?
There's a tent. Oh, what's that? Oh, it's a duck. Nothing exciting. We can check the duck. Ah! The duck has stars as well. Interesting. Yep. Oh wait, so where was the two crosses? As if someone died. What the? You boys killed him? I don't wanna steal from them. There's food, I can take food. I feel bad robbing the bodies. Oh, there's a celery. Celery stick. Really? Okay. No, I'm not gonna sit by the dead bodies. Let's go, boy. What? Where? Oh my god! Wow, this... I know I'm missing. But still. It's okay, boy. It's all good. What is this music? Very eerie. Well, the horse won't get down here. I have to climb back the other way. A dino bone. Okay. Thirty dino bones. Okay. Looks like three ceratops or something like that. Ooh, don't fall. I really want to just go down. Oh. Yes, Arthur the Assassin. Can we shoot the eagles? Okay, let's shoot the turkey then. You know what I need? I need a sniper rifle. That's what I need. Come horse, we're gonna buy a sniper rifle. There's a bloody horse. Okay. Oh, what's here? An old mine. Wonder if I can get inside? No. Hey, Kiki, I'm sorry. Okay, where's the closest city? The pain name, Elysian Pool. That was a long way. Well, might as well explore this way. Okay, I'm gonna pick. Let's go this way. Whoops, this way.